She tastes like bacon. Yeah, there's no mistaking.